Well, finally made it over to do a little scouting for my quality deer tag coming up in 2 weeks. Just kind of learned the unit, driving a bunch of roads, doing some glassing, but weather's making it a little tough to glass a whole lot today, but getting to know the roads, getting excited about the hunt, and the weather's lining up perfect for a late rut hunt, so
absolutely
ready to go.
Jeff
spotted it, eagle eye. First buck we've seen all day. We've seen one other deer. It's been super slow. Morale was down. And then the sun finally came out. We bombed out of one area to head up higher. Got up here. Luckily no one was parked where we wanted to go. Hiked on in. Sat down at a glassing spot. I've been picking up lots of track down in the bottom. Jeff spotted a buck. Nothing that we'd probably shoot right now.